Hi, my name is Elizabeth Lostrom and I play the cello. As I mentioned in my previous video, trying the best and worst flavors of LaCroix according to Danny Gonzalez, I play the cello. And I thought, what better way to show that I actually play the cello than to play the cello? So today, I will be introducing you to Diego, my cello child. This is Diego. You can't really see him in full, but I'll include a picture of him in full. And I love him. My cello at school was named Hershey, and I sadly had to leave her early this year because of COVID, but I did get to say goodbye. I love you forever, Hershey. You were the best school cello I ever used. Princess, on the other hand, oh my god, I hated her. She was always out of tune. But that's not important. It's also not important why I've named my cellos, given them personalities. You either get it or you don't, and I get it, and I love Diego. Maybe I'll do a name, why I named Diego Diego story time later. But anyways, I haven't really been practicing over the summer because I'm a bad student, but today I'll be playing for you a piece I've had for a few years called Dragon Hunter, because I also don't buy my own music. I just play whatever I'm given. It's by Richard Meyers, and it is a full like orchestra set. So if there's random parts where it's like, why is she not doing anything? It's because someone else is supposed to be playing, but you know, I'm alone, forever alone. So anyways, back to what I was saying. Well, now I'll be playing Dragon Hunter. Enjoy. Concentration face. So I probably ended up just putting a picture or something while I was playing in the background. But that was Dragon Hunter. I've always loved that piece. We were called the Year of the Dragon because every year we would play a different piece about a dragon. We never got to do our third piece, but that's okay. And that's about it. I might do another cello video in the future, or maybe a ukulele video, because, you know, I've been learning that for a little bit. It's not nearly as long as I've been learning the cello. I've been on and off learning the ukulele. Probably combined time learning the ukulele would be like 2 months. Whereas I've been with cello for almost 5 years now, at the end of this, because, yeah, coming up will be 5 years, but so it's 4 years for now. I love you, Diego. Thank you for being good today. Sometimes he's a bit screechy, so you might have heard that come through. But yeah, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And I'll see you next time on murdering the ghost family that lives across the street and then selling their house for profit, because I live in a profitable area.